Well, in June the 2nd, at about about 20 after 1, my son told me the smoke in the roaster room, and I come out, look, I see the smoke coming out of the eaves. I turn around, phoned the fire department, and that was at 10:30. No, at 1:20, and at 1:30 the fire department's here. 10 minutes, they were in my yard. It was unbelievable. And of course, the fire was long ways on this road already. So I don't know who was stopping it. They just asked me what I want saved, and I said the tower. It's very expensive, so they put their big get cannon onto the tower, there's some damage to it, but saved the majority of it.
But you were still charged for hydro you didn't use?
Yes, June the 2nd we burned. They read the meter on June the 3rd till July the 4th, and they found we used $517 worth of power. There's 91 kilowatts. And here it was, fellas.